Hi everyone, my name is Gokul and today I'm gonna show you how to place the subtitles below the video in VLC Media Player. So let's get started. First, open the VLC Media Player. Once it's open, click on the Tools menu located at the top of the window. Then, from the drop-down menu, select Preferences. This will open a window like this. Now, if you look at the bottom of this window, you will see a section labeled Show Settings. Here, you need to select the All option. This will reveal a host of advanced settings. Next, turn your attention to the left side of the window. You will see a long list of options. Scroll down this list until you find the Filters option under the video category and then click on it. Once you have done that, look to the right side of the window. Here you will want to check the box next to the video cropping filter option. After that, go back to the left side, expand the filters option and then select crop pad. In the video cropping filter options that appear, you will see a section labeled pad. Here you need to add a numerical value for pixels to pad to bottom. A value around 150 or 200 should do the trick. This will create a blank space at the bottom of the video, which is where your subtitles will appear. Next, scroll down the list on the left side again and this time click on the subtitles /OSD option. In the settings that appear, you will need to enter a negative numerical value for false subtitle position. Here, a value around minus 200 should work well. This will force the subtitles to appear in the black space you created at the bottom of the video. After you have entered the value, click on the save button. You will then need to close and reopen the VLC for the changes to take effect. And that's it. From now on, whenever you play video with subtitles in VLC, the subtitles will appear below the video.